In 2020, most Midsummer celebrations were cancelled due to Corona. Nevertheless, this gives some extra time over for some fishing. On this trip, we are in Orsa and the stream of Unnån. Please like and subscribe for more Scandinavian wilderness.
I've been fishing here now for an hour or so. I got around, I don't know, 7, 8, 9 fishes, trout, and I don't know the English name for it. In Swedish it's called harr. But I didn't bring anything up. There were two that were the right size to bring with me home and cook them, but next time. But all in all, this place always delivers good fishing.